to play a D7 in root position across all the sets of strings, place your forefinger as a bar across all the strings at the 10th fret, and then place your ring finger on the 12th fret, 5th string, and your middle finger on the 11th fret, 3rd string. Then play all of the strings, and your chord should sound like this.